Up to 10,000 people are missing after devastating floods in Libya. The full scale of the disaster still unknown, with some of the hardest hit areas cut off. In the small community of Derma alone, officials say more than 5,000 residents have been killed. Mass graves now being dug to bury the dead.
The town of Derma looking like, as one government minister put it, a tsunami had hit it. Residents heard loud explosions as two dams outside the city collapsed, unleashing flash floods that washed away entire neighbourhoods. One estimate is that a quarter of the city disappeared. These petrol tankers swept aside, with debris showing the floodwater's height was easily enough to knock people over. Many believed to have been washed out to sea. As the water drained away, the streets of this eastern Libyan town now filled with body bags. Just one town in a widely devastated region.
An area affecting at least 1.5 to 1.8 million people.
The magnitude of the tragedy overwhelming this local reporter. This man says more than half of his people have drowned. His aunt's house is gone. His cousin's house is gone. Aid has been sent from the US and Turkey has dispatched three planes, including search teams. But the disaster response has been slow. Libya, divided by rival governments, infrastructure in towns like Derma has been neglected for years.
And efforts to reach the city via sea haven't materialised yet. This means that people are digging with their hands.
This survivor says nothing will help. There's no room for international aid. The ones that we have lost can never be replaced. Brett McLeod, Nine News.